home. It wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools. Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory and staying alive. Creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die. We have no world without them, and there is no other world.